When you don't have it. Session when the Zooms and the Cardenas and the when Larry and those guys showed up, and I remember that the scrimmage that morning. I remember the intensity in which you played against each other. I told you it was some of the best thing I've ever seen, and some of the best football I've seen. Now. Get a chance to go do the same thing against another team that does not and cannot play at the speed to make sure you pull each other up from the goalkeeper all the way up front. If it's not positive, find a way to say it without being negative. You understand what I'm saying? Somebody messes up, hey, come on, next time. Yeah, you told him that he messed up, but you said next time. So let's make sure it's positive. Like, we need to play with each other. We don't need to play with against two teams. Them and against each other. No. There's a mistake, we fix it and we keep playing. I'm going to say this to you now. Do you remember the Jamaica game, the guys who played? Do you remember the first 10, 15 minutes how we were like heads in a cloud somewhere? Where we came back and we played well, but you don't get any points for playing well. You get points for scoring goals and winning. And I told you the most important game that we have next is St. Vincent and Grenadines. That's our next game. But today we set the pace. Today we make sure that team that we're playing against doesn't see the ball. When they have it, they're under pressure. When we have it, we're going at them. Do you understand? I expect all of you to play confidently. I'm not worried about any of you. I know you can all play. Can you play together? Can you play at a pace that they cannot match? Once that happens, then we'll bring the others. And when I say the others, the guys who are going to come in to finish what you started. The guys that are starting, that's all you get. You get the pleasure of starting the game. The guys that finish it gets the pleasure of just finishing them off. I don't expect your level to drop. I expect your intensity to be high. I expect you to play for each other. Score one from it, and another one we're going to build again and score. Okay? Understand, when we win the ball back, we take care of it. It's a good surface. Make sure you have the right shoes on. Okay? Make sure you have the right shoes on, because sometimes we slip out there. Enjoy yourselves out there. Represent yourselves, represent your families, and represent the country, Trinidad and Tobago, well when you play today. Okay? That's it for me. Thank you.
remember, that's the things we have to do. That game was not a hard game, but we made it harder than it needed to be. We should have been 4, 5, 6. Am I being honest or am I being crazy? So what I'm saying to you guys is that's what I expect of you guys. The result is expected from a so-so standpoint, but I'm always going to demand more coach. Okay? Watching you guys play, they enjoy watching you play. And I said it to you guys, and I'll say it again, regardless of the score, these people don't have to be with you. And we are going to create a culture that's going to make Trinidadians want to come watch us. Because when we say thank you, regardless of the results, we lost 3-1. We said thank you, didn't we?
Yeah.
They came back. We won this time. We said thank you, they'll come back. Okay, now we're planting seeds for what's going to happen on Friday. Okay?
Yeah, man.
Keep your heads. Nothing stupid. Make sure you get your rest. Come back to work on Monday on things that's going to get us even better. Yeah?
Yeah.
Good job. Well done.
Yeah.
Mikey, go remember that, man. Mikey, go remember that. There we go. Come on.